Hey, what's up guys, Chinmay here, and Android N is just around the corner and will be out in few days, and just we got the leak of the Android N launcher. So without any further ado, let's flash it. So all you need to do is head over to the link in the description and download the file that you see. It is a zip file, so you need to be rooted and have a custom recovery to flash it. So once rooted, just reboot in your recovery mode. So once in the recovery mode, click install and navigate to where you stored the file. So in my case, it is internal storage downloads, and under that there is a file. So select it and swipe to flash. Once that complete, hit wipe cache and Dalvik cache, swipe again, and now reboot your phone. It might take a long time for me, it took around 15 to 20 minutes. So be patient and your phone might get a little hot. So there's nothing to worry, just give it some time. So once rebooted, head over to settings, search for home, and select the new Google launcher, and now hit the home button. Now as you can see, there is a new launcher here. We don't have the Google bar anymore, instead we have an icon there, and swipe to left is still the Google Now pane. That is a good thing. Also we get a clock widget on the right, and now there is no app drawer button, but we have the slider like this. And all your apps are listed here. And that's pretty much it for this video guys. I hope you like this video, and if you found this video helpful, please go ahead and hit that like button and make sure you mention your queries and suggestions in the comment section below. Also don't forget to hit the subscribe button so you get more from the channel in the future videos.